Prime Minister Narendra Modi on Tuesday chaired a review meeting to take stock of the aftermath of Cyclone Ockhi in Lakshadweep. The Prime Minister will also review the status of relief operations in Kanyakumari and Thiruvananthapuram. Later, he will also meet officials, public representatives and victims, including fishermen and farmer delegations. The cyclone has left a trail of destruction in southern and western India, Sri Lanka and the Maldives, killing several and many remain missing. The natural calamity that hit the state in November end caused large-scale damage to crops and property. After all the engagements, the Prime Minister will leave for Delhi.